Hi, this is Dr. Rahul Singh. I have two health tips for you today. Tip number one, how much water should you drink in a day? For a long time, they said you should drink up to 2 liters or 8 glasses, but not anymore. It is now recommended that you drink to your thirst. Drinking more than required can reduce the salts in your blood by dilution and also cause indigestion. Tip number two, how many whole eggs can you eat in a day? They said you could eat just one whole egg in a day, but that's totally debunked. You can safely eat up to 4 whole eggs, yes. And also throwing away the yellow will reduce the protein in the egg by half and also the nutrients with it. So that's not good. So guys, these are the two tips for today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.